Kate Middleton and Queen Elizabeth, the royals' best moments together. Here's a look at the Duchess of Cambridge's special bond with Prince William's grandmother, Queen Elizabeth. What's so funny? Queen Elizabeth and Duchess Kate were in stitches as they watched a 2012 children's sports event at Vernon Park in Nottingham, England. The Duchess of Cambridge seemed to be pointing out the sights to Prince William's grandma on the balcony at the Council House, in Nottingham, England back in 2012. Prince William was in the middle of two of his favorite ladies as the Queen and Kate Middleton had a chat on the balcony of Buckingham Palace in 2012. Three generations of the royal family, Queen Elizabeth, Duchess Kate, and Little Princess Charlotte in the monarch's vintage pram, at the Little Princess 2015 christening at the Church of St. Mary Magdalene in Sandringham, Norfolk. Queen Elizabeth II and the Duchess of Cambridge shared a moment at Leicester's Clock Tower during a visit to the city as part of the Diamond Jubilee Tour. Queen Elizabeth II and the Duchess of Cambridge both went for tailored looks as they arrived at King's Cross St. Pancras Station in London on the first date of the monarch's Diamond Jubilee Tour of the UK. The Duchess of Cambridge and Queen Elizabeth were right at home in 2011 as they viewed the exhibitions for the summer opening of Buckingham Palace. The two royals stopped to view Kate Sarah Burton for Alexander McQueen couture wedding dress at the 2011 Buckingham Palace exhibition. Queen Elizabeth II and the Duchess wore perfectly complementing looks in the hues of the British flag as they arrived at a 2014 reception for the dramatic arts at Buckingham Palace. Three's company. In 2013, the Duchess of Cambridge joined Queen Elizabeth and the Duchess of Cornwall to check out some gift baskets during a visit to luxury department store Fortnum & Mason in London. The threesome shared plenty of laughs during their 2013 visit to Fortnum & Mason. In 2012, Kate was the lady in red as she joined the Queen and the Duchess of Cornwall aboard the Spirit of Chartwell during the Diamond Jubilee pageant on the River Thames in London.